Harlem chickens on the flatbed out of Wiggins, and we'd spent all night on the uphill side of 37 miles of hell called Wolf Creek Pass, which is up on the Great Divide. We'd set no supper toothpicks and drink knee highs and onion soup mix. I says, Earl, what's more than cock to mother?
We best be going.
Man, how many months has it been since we've been to town?
I don't know, reckon two or three. Oh, dang blasted.
How long? He's just a rusty piece of tin anyway.
It's an oldie but a goodie, Mildred. We ain't Rolls Royce people.
Here's because we're at the campground.
What in tarnation? This road don't go through.
Maybe you could ask these people for directions.
What's their numbers on the trees for?
Are you going to try to turn around and get us out of here?
What do you think I'm doing? That's, we're going backwards. You think we're going forwards? If we're going backwards, that means we're turning around.
You are really upsetting me.
Hi there.
Can I help you?
Oh, we're just looking around.
I told them we're just looking around. Think I'm gonna admit that we were lost?
Well, I suppose not. It takes a humble man to admit when he's lost.
That's right. Rich people.
They sure are building a lot of homes out here.
How many windows do you need in a house?
Man, last time I was back here, there weren't any houses.
Tells me the grocery store ain't at the end of this road, Mildred. Where are you leading us anyway?
I'm not leading you anywhere. I didn't tell you to go down this road.
It's getting a little muddy.
Oh, dear.
What? What the gracious? Would you quit bumping into my shoulder?
Well, you are one that wouldn't be to sit in the middle.
Well, that's where you should be sitting, in the middle. Have you ever seen a woman sitting over there? A woman sits right next to her husband. That's the way it is, and that's the way it's always been. The way it's always gonna be. You know, get Henry Ford.
It's a Dairy Queen. Do you think we could go by this time? We got plenty of notice, plenty of warning.
We passed that Dairy Queen 20 miles ago.
I think we've been going in a circle. There's the Dairy Queen.
Yep, right in the corner. There it is.
I thought we were gonna stop.
What?
I'm hungry.
Well, we're going to the grocery store.
But I'm hungry for some ice cream.
Well, they got ice cream at the grocery store.
It's just not the same.
Can you imagine people gallivanting around the United States the way gas prices are? All the way from Michigan out here. Just, what are they doing out here anyway? What is there to see? We've been driving for 2 hours, and have you seen anything worthwhile? Anything to write home about?
Just the Dairy Queen.
Well, looks like we made it home, Mildred.
But I have a long grocery list I need to get. We don't have any food in the cupboards.
Oh, well, we're just going to have to do that another day. We're plumb out of time. Time for my nap.